Oh, Marcy, does the plan sound good?
I mean, it sounds alright, but I think mine would be better.
Well, yours is good, but it's a little more risky. And I'm the leader, so I get to make the plans and carry out the combat and make all the rules and promote and demote people. That's my rule.
But still, mine would be a little bit better than yours.
Yours is too risky for going mine. Okay, so you get what to do, right? You get the gist of it?
Yeah.
Alright, so remember, be here at 2 o'clock. Tarek found the laptop, and we know the ambush is going to be at 2 o'clock. But we need to act fast. This is a big deal, because if they find that cube, you know what's going to happen. That cube is unpredictable. If Declan gets a hold of that cube, everything's going to be over. There's unlimited power in that cube, so we can't even talk about it if it's that powerful. But, so be here at 2 o'clock. No later than 2 o'clock. Got me? Okay. Do not be late. I'll call you if you're late, but do not be late.
Finally, what took you so long?
Sorry, it took a long time picking them up from the shop. They're pretty cool though, they're the upgrades. Our friends made some upgrades.
They're called Laser X?
Yeah, Laser X. I like the name. So you remember, it's not on yet. We still have to power it on and make a few updates and twists and such. But make sure you are there at 2 o'clock. Do not be late. That's in a half hour. They're ambushing us in a half hour. So make sure you are not late. Put your gear on quickly and meet me at headquarters.
Okay, got it.
Marcy, where even is Marcy? I swear, she is never on time. I swear they get suspicious. She is never here when she needs to be here. Seriously, we can get ambushed at any minute now. She's not even here. I told her to be here 10 minutes early. What time is it? 155? I'm calling her. I have to call her. Where are you? You're down at headquarters? I told you to be up here. What are you doing at headquarters? How are you still putting on your gear? It is not confusing. You need to get down here now. Gosh. Seriously, you need to get down here. I told you 10 minutes early. No. You can't do this. I am your boss. I can fire you. Seriously, you've been late every time. I'm getting another call. I'm pretty sure it's Tarek. I gotta go. You're getting demoted after this. Seriously, I cannot believe Marcy is in control here. We can get ambushed at any moment. She does not even care. My suspicions about her are growing. I gotta be on the lookout though. I don't know when we can get ambushed, how the ambush is gonna go. Man, I cannot wait until Marcy shows up so I can demote her.
Am I late?
Seriously, Marcy? Are you kidding me? Are you late? Yeah, turn your gear on. Are you late? Seriously, it's 2:25, and you're asking me if you're late? I just had to deal with someone all by myself.
The gear was too confusing.
The gear was too confusing? Really? Really? Seriously, we went over for hours at a time, telling each other what the upgrades were, and updating the systems, and our friends made a PowerPoint and told us how these things worked. Because the last ones were way less, they were obsolete. Now that technology is uprising, They had to get these. Laser X is amazing, and you're treating it like trash. We went over that for like 5-6 hours, and you were late to that presentation, and you were late to the last battle 6 months ago, and the last one before that. What is that showing you?
I'm still capable of this job.
You are not capable. capable of his job anymore. So here's how it's gonna go. I'm gonna demote you. And once your act gets better, that's when we will think about promoting you again. I'm gonna have to talk to Tarek about this. Seriously? Maybe I'll just make Tarek my new assistant. How about that? You're my assistant, and I love you dearly. But when you're late to a battle like this, what am I supposed to do? It could have risked our lives. I mean, yeah, but also, I could have taken them by myself. But seriously, that's not the point. I'm so disappointed in you. Come on, let's go take our gear off.